did you do?
I went.
Yeah, you can't even, not even a. It senses that.
That's so dumb.
Welcome, everybody, back to another episode of You Scream, You Lose. This time I got Grey with me. Fallyn Grey, last the 18 minutes. So, as you can see on the objective, we're playing Don't Scream. So, your objective is to survive 18 minutes without screaming. However, there's a catch. Time only progresses when you're moving. So, if you stop, the timer stops.
That's not fair.
So, you can't just stay in one place. You gotta keep moving. You gotta keep going around. All scares are unpredictable. So like I said, it's procedurally generated, so it changes every time. No playthrough is ever the same, so you never know when the jump scares are coming. I don't know when they're coming. As you guys saw in the last episode, I managed to go a whole episode without screaming, not even once. I scared the shit out of me. I shit myself.
What?
But I did not, I cleaned it before you got here.
Thank you.
But, yeah. Let's get on into it. You screamed! You screamed!
That's not cool, I didn't scream.
What did you do?
I went...
Yeah, you can't even... Not even a... It senses that.
That's so dumb.
You want to try it again?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Yes.
Thank you. Hey, you survived 30 scares in total. Woo! Nice. That first one though got you. She's like, ah!
It was bad.
You know, this round was definitely taking it easy on you for the majority of the
part. Yeah, it was weaker.
Yeah, it was definitely taking it easy on you. I know mine, it was getting me with some good jump scares. However, we did see different jump scares with her, like the mannequins in the woods. Really? Never seen that. There was a lot of the apparitions in the woods that I'd never seen before.
It was pretty good.
The one that got you didn't even get me at all. I didn't even...
That's so dumb. The last two jump scares of like the girl and like in, up in the face, those two were scary for me.
Yeah.
The other ones like with the guy crawling towards the screen, that was not scary. That was so cheesy.
Where he dropped down and was like...
It's glitchy.
Yeah, I was like,
not realistic.
This game actually looks really good, though.
It really does.
It looks real. It looks like real found footage, but it's actually just Unreal Engine 5. Did you get jump scared at home? Let us know down in the comments. And if you want to see some more of this game, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Then hit that notification bell so that you never miss another episode. Till next time, this is Chris Evans.
I'm Gray.
And we're out.